It was like, the band said they were so stoned when they wrote it, they had to go back to the studio and listen to the master tape and remember what they played. He said, no lies. So remember, don't ever go into the studio too stoned, because you might just accidentally write a song that you have to play for the rest of your natural life. And for him, for Joe Vitale, and Joe Walsh, that was this song.